This is a quick guide on how to install FortressOne. FortressOne is a free, open-source continuation of the original QuakeWorld Team Fortress mod. The best way to play FortressOne is with the standalone package, rather than within EasyQuake or another client. To download this package, go to FortressOne.org and download the latest installer. It's not really even an installer, it's just a zip you can extract anywhere. Follow the link on the website to the official Discord. You can find links to resources and to other Discords where 4v4 pickup games are organized. If you already have a config file from a previous version of FortressOne, just place it in the Fortress directory. If you'd like to place a shortcut on your desktop, simply drag the executable file while holding Control and Shift. The first time you run this, Windows may give you a warning, which you can ignore. Be sure to execute your config once you're in-game. Any missing files you have will be downloaded from the server once you join. If you have any problems or questions, just ask in the Discord. Typically, games are played late night and on the weekends. This game can be very easy to pick up if you've already played Quake or other versions of Team Fortress. So, hope to see you in game.